Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there.
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy, over here. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the White Elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh. Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Where's this stuff even come from? Yeah. Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. Wait, is that Sindri?
Oh, what brings you around, friends?
brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Yes, dear boy?
Careful with those, they sting, I promise you. And back to you. Who knew? Travel safe, you two.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices, angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
must be the Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by...
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Okay, here we go! Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Fire from behind!
is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say.
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard. Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Who they want?
He looks different. Look at those horns. Do
not behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? Hope that was worth it. Can we keep moving?
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
That's not it. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Yeah. Watch our backs, boy.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Oh, I could use a distraction. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make.